Thank you, Delegate. We will now move on to the Delegate of the UK.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. Hello, Delegates. Nearly 4 fishers lose their lives every hour while doing their job. Given the high fatality rate of this of fishing industry, the United Kingdom believes that promoting workers' conditions should be the overriding aim in this particular issue. In order to achieve this, the United Kingdom would like to emphasize the importance of Clause 18 and 19 of Draft Resolution 2, just like Thailand was able to ratify Forced Labor Convention in 2018 and ILO Convention 188 in 2019, respectively. Thanks to multi-international body initiative, this SEP initiative will definitely make tangible result among Southeast Asian countries, and it will eradicate human trafficking from them. Finally, the United Kingdom appreciates all the tireless, genuine support from all delegations, especially from Pakistan, Australia, Russia, and New Zealand. Thank you very much.